Hey guys, and thanks for watching. We are back in Sonic 06. Back with the Sonic level of Sonic 06. And, oh god. We got so far yesterday and then just died. I don't know if it was the last section of the map, but we were like 10 minutes in. Wasn't giving us one-ups. But it's alright. Come on, Eagle. So hopefully I remember what's up, because I know it was yesterday, but it feels like a week ago. Alright. At least it's loading faster right now. Oh god. Forgot about the running. We can skip this. We've seen it. Alright. Supposedly this is the last level. I'm hoping to God. Oh, I would like to be done. I mean, to be fair, again, there's still two campaigns after this, so. I'm gonna be done here. I wanna be done. Alright. Take it. I'll take it. Take it. As long as we ain't dying. As long as we ain't dying. All four of them. Alright. Who would have transferred?
If you do a homing attack on the round part of this statue, it will create the path of least. Okay.
I don't remember where I first died. Oh, come on. Probably needs to go one up. Oh, right. Right there. Alright. Bird. Did we? Did I miss you? Yeah. I'm really hoping to find some one-ups. Hell yeah. I feel like that was my problem yesterday, because I was not finding one-ups. Yes. We're waiting on the eagle? We are.
Eagle!
Thank you. Oh, there was another one-up. Oh well. Fine. We haven't died. Pick a point. Oh no. Not good. What the hell? Alright. Alright, we're fine. Everything's fine. There we go. Skipped a bunch of it. Got right where we were at. There we go. Take it. Oh, we did a different path. Yeah. Yes. One up. Oh, it took us around. I'll take it though. You'll hear that a lot after yesterday. I'm just ready to get this level done. Oh, we're about to go through the window, aren't we? Is that no? hydrate. Don't have a headache today. We'll see if that can be said by the end of this stream. But currently, no headache. So I'm hoping. Not hoping for a headache, hoping it stays that way. You guys know what I'm saying. Alright. Okay. In this silver part. I think we died once this door. Gotta be.
I can manage this cage with my power.
But it respawned on me.
I think I can knock that structure down.
Yeah. Oh no.
No!
I thought it was full. Oh, come on. Okay. Alright.
I'll go on
ahead. It's gonna be one of those days. Alright. It's pretty high these days, though. Is there like an alt path up here?
Yep.
Probably not. Nope. Alright, bro. I managed to.
I can knock that structure down.
Alright. Recharge. Is this how the silver levels, how the silver levels are going to go later on? Probably.
Great.
I got the stair stuff. Forgot about that. That was close. Yep.
And get through.
I don't know how you get that medallion. Unless... No, I don't know how. Stairs, maybe not these exactly.
Hey, not bad.
Those are gonna fall apart. We gotta remember that because that got us last time. Oh, hey, Silver. How's it going over there? Just floating. Just floating up. I never used that before. Okay. Take me away, Eagle. Take me away. Is this gonna be the last part? Nope. But hey, we still got 5 lives. I think that's better than where the position we were in yesterday. I need a back support. Alright. Ooh, it's thundering. Yeah, by the way, if stream randomly stops, we're apparently under a severe thunderstorm warning, so power might go out at some point, don't know. There's the class.
Those apes seem to be protecting that door for some reason. It looks like I have to defeat that first.
Oh, come on. Again? Nope. There we go. How was that the other day when I was trying to do the humming thing? Every time. Tries to kill me every time. Oh my god, yes. I think that just shaved like 2 minutes off per time. Probably not that much, but still.
Piece of cake. No sweat.
Maybe? Wait, is this where we were last? No. Not yet. But we're getting close. This is where we're having issues with the rope. Oh, come on. There we go. I think that killed us last time, too. Get the medallion this time. That's fine. And we definitely died at this part. I remember that. I forget how. But if we can hit the next checkpoint, we've done better than the last time. By a significant margin. Doing good. I think probably at this point last time I had maybe one or two lives. Yeah, because I died from this. That was, I think, our last one. Alright.
Yes.
Alright. Let's jump it.
Yes.
Actually got the one up today. We're doing a lot better than yesterday. Oh my god. Oh my god. Hit us. Don't hit us. Don't care about the medallion. Okay, he hit us. I don't care. Is this where we... No, we made it past this point. There's more after this. Right? Yes. Because it's a speed part after this one. Which I... I'm glad we have 6 lives, because I am not convinced that I won't still just die at
home. Huh, that's a lot of enemies. Leave this up to me. You go after Leaf.
Alright. Alright. We've made it to where we were yesterday. It only took 15 minutes. All right. All right. Man, those intros take a while, and these loading screens take a while. Fly off the map. Don't fly off the map. Like that. Damn it. Okay, so we want to stick towards the right. Okay. I am very much a left-focused person. Going out of my nature. Oh! There's not enough time! Oh my god, okay. Alright. Oh my god. Alright, so right here. There we go. Is that gonna kill me? Oh god. Okay. I was not prepared for that. Are we running on water? Okay. What the hell? Alright. Three lives. Three lives. No biggie. No biggie. Alright. Focus. Use the light speed dash. Okay. That's what recenters us. Oh, come on. Woo! Woo! Where am I? Where am I? We good? I can't tell if we're good. I think we're good. Cannot tell. I cannot tell. The controls are bad. Okay. Oh my god. There's more. A checkpoint would be nice. Oh god. Oh my god, we did it! Ugh. It still took three lives out of us. There was no way I was doing that yesterday. No way I had a cool enough head to do that yesterday, after everything that went down. Oh my god. Alright. Was that it? I mean, we got the boss fight left, right? And I'm sure there's like a 20 minute cutscene knowing this game. Maybe there's more stage, I don't know. Let's see. I'll be honest, I wouldn't mind cutting this one short today.
Now! Why is this happening? No! We're about to crash!
Show, don't tell. So wait, how did us going through the ruins... Now, there could be... Maybe Silver's doing it. Maybe Shadow's doing it. We don't know. Maybe... Mistopheles? Is that his name? I don't remember. Also, I love how when I'm trying to talk to you guys, I like look at the microphone or look over at Streamlabs instead of at the camera. I guess it makes sense because I'm trying to look at chat.
Elise!
Elise! And Blaze is here now. She looks a bit bummed, but Sonic more so. It's me. It's me after playing this game.
Wait. There's still a way to change this. If we return to an earlier point in time, we'll be able to save her. I understand.
This is not okay, but okay. He has control?
Chaos Control!
Mass control. That can change time now instead of just teleporting.
Silver! I could handle this myself. Besides, you got somewhere to go, right? You! I'll make sure to change Elisa's fate. And that, in turn, should change your future, too. Thank you, Silver.
Blaze is just there.
Just save her.
Alright. I love that they're using 10-year-old sound effects. Alright. It's noon? Oh god, we're gonna have to go around the city. Oh! Are we gonna have to go? Wait. Head for Dr. Eggman's secret base. So there is another stage. I was so ready. I was so ready to go into a different storyline. Different playthrough. Take a break from this. Yeah. What's up?
Soliana's lab is underneath the castle. But after the... If you can find one of the former researchers, they may be able to guide you.
Are you one of the former researchers?
Right.
Okay, cool. So, Lord Regis... Philbin. Gotta get to him. Why are these here? Oh, no. Okay. Let's find a... We gotta go over here. This was the one that was gated away, right? Yeah, and he's right here. Do I have to talk to him? Could I just... it's gated off still. Alright. Okay. Perhaps they could, or perhaps you could, or perhaps the game could just let me progress. Please. Oh god. Oh god. Okay. Are you a former researcher? You don't look like one. Okay. You know what? To use a break from the regular game, let's beat up Sonic Man. Why not? Oh my goodness. Okay.
Hey.
The station? What station? See, that's the problem. Reach this place that you can't check on a map first. Like, is it gonna give me waypoints? Probably not. Knowing this game, probably just gonna want me to go. We've been to the station before, though, right? It was... Oh my god. He's Naruto running? He's Naruto running? Oh my god. Oh, there are actually arrows for this. If only there was this for, getting from place to place normally. I'm gonna murder Sonic Man. Why? Uh-oh. That was a bad idea. Yes. I don't think I'm going any faster. Okay.
No.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Cool. It's great. Fantastic.
That awesome. Was incredible.
I hate that I remembered where that was. I mean, there were still the arrows, but I think there was actually a faster route I could have taken. It's fine. Everything's fine. I'm not living and breathing this game, I swear. I'm barely living and breathing with this game. It's more accurate to the situation at hand. Okay, so I murdered Sonic Man. I just went in a circle, didn't I? Cool. I wish I could just, like, glitch through. I mean, you know what? I probably could. I'm sure there's a way to glitch through. I'm not going to do that yet. Hey, dog. Do the dog now, man. Are you a former researcher? The three sounds chime, the royal family secret door will open.
Hey.
Oh. Alright, the bell's around town. Probably get to this one. Maybe that's Springo? Ooh. And this. Maybe a little bit of this. Why do I feel like that didn't do what it was supposed to do? Does it spawn me in the same spot, or does it spawn me way away? This is a game. I have to remind myself something. Oh, there we go. Alright, there's one. Not gonna do any side things, but I'm sure it would reset the bells. Bells, 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 bells. The ringing and the dinging and the bells, bells, bells. Bells. Where are these other bells? One's definitely over there. That one, I guess. Maybe the last one's on top of here. If so, there's probably a spring to get on top. Okay. Two. Over there. Is there one this way? No, wait, that's the middle. Can I talk to him now? Alright, maybe there's a spring back here somewhere. No, oh, there's another bell tower though. Alright. Alright. Let's go to the bell tower. Is that a freaking medallion? Alright. The bell tower. Where's that up here? There we go. Oh, wait, this is the first one I hit. No? Still going, though. Alright. Maybe I can get up here and then... Oh god, did it time out? Oh no. Alright, I just see the other one we've already hit. Am I missing something? Is there one up there, maybe? Maybe? Ah. Okay. I'm guessing the other one timed out, so let's get there. Or was the spring for that right there? Alright. It's all three of them. Oh my god. What? Is there another bell? Is there another bell up here? Medallion. I don't see no springs up here, so probably not. Oh, it's open. Awesome. Get in there. Holy crap. Oh, I didn't save. If I die, I'll have to do it again. Aquatic base. What does that mean? What does that mean? Aquatic base. Okay.
The battleship will take off any minute. Tails.
Hold on. Okay, this is the final level.
Knuckles, let's hurry.
All right. Which means this is probably going to be even longer than the Kingdom one. I probably need to slide, don't I? Yep. That makes it so I can't get up. There ain't one-ups. Go use some one-ups. Come on, man. Damn it. Alright. Oh, come on. Turn to light speed. Oh, I still got over here. Whatever.
This used to be a Soliana laboratory. It looks like it was really advanced.
Alright. Let me do it this time. I was worried it was gonna. Oh.
Whoa!
It pops. Got it. Understood.
If I get on this ball, I'll be able to get over there.
Do it.
Be careful not to fall.
Bit. All right. Woo! 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 Yeah, I was worried I wasn't gonna be able to do all three. Son of a... I don't like this. I don't like this at all. Oh no.
If I get on this ball, I'll be able to get over there.
Be careful not to fall.
Tails, I hear that every time from you. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Hold it. Nope. I swear.
Whoa!
Okay, so I need to do like two and then slow down. Okay.
If I get on this ball, I'll be able
this
to get over there.
Be careful
so dumb.
Not to fall.
Whoa!
I'd rather shove a pencil through my head right now. Oh my god, I hate this.
If I get on this ball, I'll be able to get
if I get
there.
On this ball.
Be careful not to fall.
Maybe I have all my suffering. Hold it. Hold it. Oh. Is that a thing? No. Okay. Oh my god, we're so close. Though we lost like four lives on this thing. No! Why does... That's not how momentum works! Sonic 06. That's not how momentum works.
If I get on this ball, I'll be able to get over there.
If I get on this ball.
Be careful not to fall.
It. Hitting those? It looks like the switch is hitting those. You did it. Alright. Don't know what happened there. We'll act like a good thing. Two of them. Alright. They are everywhere, aren't they? Alright, so that laser's on a timer. Is that another one up? I've not gotten the 100 rings one up in a while. I don't know what that says about me. Did it go? Oh, it went off when I killed that one. Bye, Tails. Or bye, Sonic. You know what I was talking about. Another one up. Hell yes. Can I make that? I can. Yep. That sounded like the end of the level. Don't get my hopes up yet, game. God. I'm not sure if I'm supposed to be doing this with Tails, or... I think I am. Maybe not. If I can kill them. Am I seriously supposed to be Sonic right now? I'm supposed to be Sonic, but I can't turn into Sonic. Freaking game sometimes. Alright. I actually move the camera though? Alright. Alright. Don't know what that did. Or did that kill them all? That killed them all. Okay, why isn't this open? All dead. Do I need to go back and kill the other ones? Is that what's going on? Probably what's going on. Kill that one. Dead. Oh, you're alive. Ah. Not kill him. Did hit him. Hit him again. Not kill him. Not hit him. Maybe if I turn it on again. Nope. That's not good. That's not good. Did I miss any rings back here? I did not. Oh! Maybe back this way. There we go. There's a switch? I'm not... You know what? Wait, I might actually need to hit that. Alright. Did that reset the ball? I don't know what that did. I don't know. You gotta be kidding me! In game. Alright, pick that up. This time I'll kill all of them. Nope. Not again! Why didn't he go up more? If I lose all my lives again, this is why I gave the one ups. Be in a spot that's easy to hit, please. Can I even call this a game? Games are fun. God, I want to die. Just that blue one. Why isn't he positioned to die? Others are. Oh my god, we did it. God. Thank you for your sacrifice, Tails. He's definitely dead now. Give me all the...
Dang it! When the door opens, it activates the robots. Tails, Knuckles, be careful!
Did it seriously push me all the way back? Go left! I held forward and it went left! And it just gave me a game over! I hate. Oh god. Listen. You can't tell me that's good design. No one can argue that that's good design. That's the worst. Oh. I know what I'm doing now. For the tail section, I'm not sure if that's going to matter. At least for the ball section, I should be able to get past, but oh my god. Get a freaking guillotine and chop my head off, please, someone. Where I'm at this point. Alright. Care about the medallions. Could not care less. Did you actually get up? Thank you. Thank you.
Whoa!
What if that permanently ruined my save? That'd be hilarious. Oh god. I actually get an animal save, I think. Good now, right? Right? Probably not. Once you know the puzzle, it's not that bad. Middle again. No. Alright. There it is. Alright. And save. Hopefully that means we won't have to do the bell puzzle again. Going in with one more life. We know where some of the extra lives are. We know how to do what we need to do. Hopefully it doesn't screw us over. Oh, God. I'm fine, truly. I'm great. Like Silver says. Great.
The battleship
all right.
Will take off any minute.
Do you believe
Tails,
me?
Knuckles, let's hurry.
Hey, medallion. One up there would have been cool. Given some beams of coolness. Put it down there. Up.
This used to be a Soliana laboratory. It looks like it was really advanced.
Four kills. Okay, cool. No, I probably would just have one up. Fine, that right.
Sonic, this mysterious ball has a slightly
I think it was. I know I said I don't care, and I don't, but also, they're super easy. Might as well. I might actually get one up in here. Alright, Dunham's back. Need a power up. Now that I think about it. Okay. Up here. Do I need to kill this thing? Yes, I do. Why would it give me a pass I could take before? Oh, yeah. You know what? Again, I'm asking questions that make sense of this game. I should stop that. Okay, we're back to the bad part.
If I get on this ball, I'll be able to get over there.
Right, we're already having to wait.
Be careful not to fall.
Put up Tails. Oh. Okay.
Switch for the door. Leave it up to me.
All right. I'll take it. It has been took. Everything's fine. Was there one up in here? I think all three of them were in the other place. Right? I think so. That's what's killing the enemies. Those aren't actually switches for us. That was just to... Oh. Okay. Does kill faster. Fine. Tails the murder. Five. I think the highest is like 20. I wish it would... Give me those. Give me those money. Where are we going? Over there? Yep. Care about your shtees. So I'm gonna get the 100.1.
Eggman's eggs are everywhere!
One back here. Now that's point. Oh, there was another one up. Come on! Don't know what's real and what's Tails' thing. Oh, there's one back there. That's what it is. Okay. Oh, this looks identical to where we're about to be. Got it. That's what we're doing. Alright, Sonic. cat. We got 9 lives. That was the switch for that. Okay. You gotta give me that checky point. I'm gone. Did I actually hit him? I don't think I did. Oh my god, I did. Oh my god, we did that in one run. Did we hit the switch? This went a lot faster last time. Oh, there's the switch. Okay. Oh god, okay, maybe I won't fall off this time.
Dang it!
Oh.
When the door opens, it activates the robots. Tails, Knuckles, be careful.
So I just need to kill him. That just goes faster. Got it. That just seems okay. I feel like they're cool. Love it. Why is everything attached to X? B and Y are like on you. The balance on a different button.
Piece of cake, no sweat.
See, it didn't bounce there. I don't know why I'm trying to have this bait with the game. All right. There we go. I guess we were that close to it changing, but not beating the stage. Okay. All right. It's fine. We haven't died yet in this run. So we got 9 lives for whatever comes up. It's gonna be a run thing, isn't it? This is the second part. The last one had what, like 5? Oh no. But we're already 8 minutes in. We're going towards the door. There's a run up that way. Don't really need to know. Okay. Okay. Woo! Woo! No! Okay, now we need it. We can just our way underneath would be fun. Alright, so we want to get. We want to get on that platform on the left where the 1-up is. Whether or not we get the 1-up. Don't know, don't care really right now. Hopefully it doesn't just make us fall this time. It was about to. I don't like being on the edge here. No freaking way! What? Oh my god, this game. This freaking game. This fucking game. This fracking game. Super Sonic Racing. Gonna kill myself. Okay. What? That's not even the... sees that as the edge. Whoa. Come on. Come on! That was... How is this the part that's killing me the most? Seriously. What the hell? Can I go on the right? No, I'm not gonna do that.
Yes.
What?
Whoa.
One up killed me. The one up killed me. Did it even give me the one up? Did I have five lives last time? I could. No. I've lost four lives to this? Or, I guess now five? No, that doesn't sound right. Did it not give me the one up?
Whoa!
I light speed dashed, and it bounced. Program more than one freaking button! Why do I try anything? Why do I play this game? I've lost all my lives to this one freaking part. Oh wait, there was... The time it did that! How is Sega still around after this game? How did this not bankrupt the entire company? Look, I know there's been great Sega games since this game, but they don't deserve it. They don't deserve to still be around after making this. Cannot convince me otherwise. Okay, I think we can just stick here. Fine. 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 It took so many lives to get here. So many wasted opportunities. There's probably so much more level after this, too. I hate.
Area shutdown system activated.
Did it? Oh, okay. I was gonna be like, is that just an auto game over? Or auto, auto death. Glad they didn't do that. One up.
Yes!
I would have missed that. Oh, okay. We're Knuckles now. Okay. I can just avoid. Oh, thanks.
Great!
If you told me that Dan Green did the voice of three characters in here. And like it was just a slightly pitch shift. What I'm looking for Silver, that would be hysterical. That would make my freaking day.
Knuckles, thanks.
Knuckles, thanks. You're totally needed to be here. Oh! Okay. So I'm going to need to kill you. Or maybe not? Oh. Okay. Not this time. Can I just skip all of them? I gotta fight him. Oh wow, did most of them die? Most of them deload or something? Aw, come on. Okay.
Not trying. There's no way to not help. Just trying to light speed dash. God, I'm so glad we got all those one ups.
Just made it.
And we've got a B on that, huh? I'll take it. I thought we weren't gonna have enough Sonic playthrough for today. You save. Storm, you wait. Storm's not happening yet, but I swear to God. Power went out now, I would scream. It went out now that I've saved. Fine. I'll just... It's fine. But... Whew. The egg carrier is probably the final boss, huh? That freaking run. What is happening with the ocean? That's not how water works. Does Elise have a sister that controls water? And it's just not shown her the entire time?
No!
Oh, he's about to explode.
Over.
Sonic.
This ship is about to crash. Too bad, Eggman.
I'm not finished yet!
Boss time? Is it just Eggman? Dude, if we could beat up just Eggman... Dude. Hell yeah.
You keep getting in my way,
oh?
You pesky little hedgehog.
Are we outside now?
Very well.
We're in
the
Egg Wyvern. Oh, that's actually dope. That's actually dope, though. I hope this boss fight's dope. That design's actually pretty dope, though. I'd love to see a 2D version of that. Dude, if they remade this game, but good, because they could fix a few things to make it actually work. But doing this 2D would be something. You know what? Take some of the story of this, do Sonic Adventure 3. Oh. Oh, is this like the coil boss from Sonic Adventure 2? Or whatever the heck that thing was called? Do I need to wait for you to like shoot something
Here
at
I
me?
Come, Sonic.
Okay.
As long as the canopy is protecting the cockpit, it'll be hard to attack Eggman directly.
Yeah. Oh, wow, he can knock my rings out. Okay. I do anything to him. I'd assume this would be the time to do something to him. He's just running into shit. Is this... I don't know what to do, and I only have a few lives.
Here I come, Sonic!
Like this. There we go. Hell yeah. Dude, Panzer Dragoon! Run into the egg carrier. Oh, I can't run into the egg carrier. What am I supposed to be doing right now? Running into the falling debris? can't really control this all that well, so. Cool. You definitely need to be running into the falling debris, and it definitely does not work super well. Where you at, Egg? Where you egging, man? There you are. Just stay right here. Here I come, Sonic. Okay. Also, they're saying he's strong enough to steal this. There we go. What is that, like an eighth? Oh, is it doing the classic Sonic 8 hit? Awesome, actually.
Sonic, get away from the target. He's going to take out the entire foothold.
Okay. He's just over there. Oh, no. Dude, we had to be so worried about that. I wish that still damaged him from him just naturally flying into it. I will say this is the most Sonic Adventure boss they've had so far.
Here I come, Sonic.
Alright. Does that count? Oh, come on. I can't go up or down. Like, I can barely. Oh, there we go. How did that not count as a hit? Hit two things there. How did that not count? Where is it? Okay. Oh. Thankfully, he gives us plenty of time to dodge. Alright, not gonna lie, this boss fight's a little lame. It's functional, but it's kinda lame. Well, other than this part is not functional at all. What the? Why is it? I guess he's fighting me? Which is why the controls are so ass, but that's not great. There we go. God, we're gonna have to do that a few more times. It's six? It looks more like six. Ball. It's summertime, Eggman. Oh, God. Okay. Ow. So what?
Take this!
Okay. Bring me. Here you come, Eggman.
Here I come, Sonic!
Alright. Yes, there we go. Did we destroy the canopy?
What's the matter?
You!
Oh, sweet. So now when he comes towards us, we'll be attacking him. Back there, or just those two? Two? A little weird. Ow.
Can you avoid this, Sonic?
Yeah, probably. Yeah.
Can you make it here?
Those robots coming from the cockpit. If I use them, I can reach Eggman.
Are you? Oh, with the arms? Oh, hey. Okay, that's a bit better. Where are you making us fall? Those two back ones? Yeah. Get those while we're over here. So wait, there's a weird corner over there? Is that gonna be like the last one? That's probably gonna be the last one.
Can that Myron drop? It can. We've been through this.
Can you make it here? Show it!
There we go. I think two more times. Fall.
Fall.
Are you falling? Okay. Fine by me. Fine by me. Probably is gonna end up being the last one.
Can you avoid this, Sonic?
Yes. Nope.
Can you make it here? Do it!
If this is it, Eggman, prepare for another defeat!
Might do something crazy.
I won't go down like this!
You gonna charge us? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Damn it. I wanted to get the ring, but
Sonic, watch out.
I probably had time.
He's still trying something.
I assume so. You gonna charge me? Charge me?
Charge Here me. I come,
yeah.
Sonic.
Yes.
Oh my god. So other than the controlling the wyvern part, I was actually
alright.
Is there gonna be a second form? Probably not. Hey! Sonic episode cleared, oh my god! What if that was just it? No ending. Just credits. Oh my god. Oh, I love this game, and I hate this game.
No problem.
This game makes me want to die and injure myself, but it also brings me joy. I guess that's the Sonic franchise, right? Oh, awesome. Actually, you know what? Sonic has always had good music. So I will say that is actually good. Sonic episode is now available in the theater room. Do you mean there's a version of this I could have just watched? Here we go.
Sonic!
Yeah.
Aren't you worried?
If you have time to worry, then none, right?
Why human, though? Like, they could have switched Elise out with Blaze and made that Blaze's backstory and just not add the romantic part of it again. And that would have worked better? And then that would have given Silver, like, actual, you know, something to work with in terms of why she's there. I don't think this is canon anymore. So, like, do that. Sega, Sonic Team, come on. I will say, these animators that did this part, like, I may not like the models' design so much. But they did a good job with this stuff. For the most part. For 2006? Definitely. 2006? Yeah. Those three cutscenes that are that high res. Yeah. Everything else? Ugh. Oh my god, we beat it. There's Dan Green. Wow. So it shows who played Princess Elise, but they didn't do anyone else's, like, okay. I hope this music doesn't get copyright claimed. If so, you won't be seeing this part. So I guess I'll have to do a failsafe for that. Oh my goodness. So yeah, this has been an experience. What, each part was about an hour and a half, so it took us 6 hours to beat the Sonic playthrough. I think the Shadow and Silver ones are faster. But we're not doing this Thursday. I'm taking a break from this game. Taking a break from this game. I don't know what we'll do Thursday. Probably Thursday, Friday, we're going to do something else, and we'll be back to this on Sunday. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. Fridays is when we typically get together with all the guys, and then Thursday we might actually see a Thieves. Now that I think about it, maybe we'll wrap up Sea of Thieves on Thursday. My wife's on board. My got Bree on board. I just need to get with Twist. Let me see. I'm actually gonna mess with him now. Where is? Christy. Wow, I don't just have a killer talk. Sorry that I'm doing this during this part, but the sooner I ask people, the sooner they can say yes. So. CG movie modeling, these guys did good. Well, wait, that was the movie setup and animation guy did good. So I really hope, I know there's a car part from the Shadow. That's kind of all I remember of the Shadow playthrough that I watched a long time ago. But yeah. We're going to go into Shadow next. And then, another break probably, and then Silver, and then last episode. We'll probably go straight from Silver to the end. We're probably not gonna break for one more stream. Actually, we'll probably beat it when we do when we beat the Silver campaign. We're probably gonna go and do the last episode, because I think it's only one stage. So yeah. Is this the music they also use for Sonic Generations? Menu? I could be wrong. Come on, let the fuse, he's a rocket and he's ready to go. Cause now the countdown has started and he's ready to blow. He's got the dope sounds bumping and a stereo. He can move fast, putting on a show. Don't want to get yourself together, there's no time to rest. Twisty won't be able to do it, but maybe we just do the three of us. Or maybe Robo. If Robo's willing to stick around for two missions, I don't know. But we need to get it done. Whoa, wait. That's not Crush 40. Did Crush 40 not... Did Crush 40 not write this song? Oh, they did. I know they covered it. Or recorded it. I hate this version. Crush 40 did a way better version. No offense, but this sounds like 2000s indie garage band quality. I think I know why I hate it. Is that the fucking yellow card vocalist? I need to see who did that now. Okay. The world. The theme of this game. Yeah, that tracks. Deeperhead did the original version. Apparently, Crush 40 did not do this version. Okay. Deeperhead's from 96. Justin Mariella. Who left in 2004. So, Matty Lewis was the singer? Alright. I need to see who Matty Lewis is now. Who are you, person whose voice I hate? He's a country musician? Oh. He's in Jank 1000. Look, all power to you, and maybe you do country well, but this hurts my head. Wait, vocals and words, but oh, wait. Oh, I missed it on here. Because they might have hired a different vocalist. They've been known to do that from time to time. The guy from Hoobastank doing the fist bump in Sonic Forces, which, look, it's a legitimately good song, so screw you if you say it. If I was 12, I would be singing that all the goddamn time. Now I just sing it every once in a while. Oh my god. Save. Alright. 100%. Oh my god. Alright, well, thank you guys so much for watching. We will be back Thursday with, I hope, Sea of Thieves. I gotta double check with Bree and see if we can get a fourth. If we can't, that's fine, but we'll see. Anyways. Oh, I hope you guys have enjoyed this. I'm trying to get the Streamlabs up. I hope you guys enjoyed this. I hope you guys enjoy what's to come in here. And I hope that I don't lose my sanity moving forward. We'll see next time.